Well, I got another piece of that marvelous compass at Jazzafress Town this time. Bro, I'm telling you, I turned adventuring into an art form on that little quest. Woo! As soon as we hit Jazzafress Town, we were overcome by the glitz and the glamour. It's a very lively place, bro. Tons of daisies live there, and they're always smiling. While looking for the piece of the compass, I met a hip daisy named Hazy. Hazy was a producer, and he was looking for actors to go on stage with him. I told him we couldn't, since we were looking for the compass part, you know? But Hazy said we could win the compass part in the upcoming Drama Slam. He said the so-called Drama Llama plaque might, in fact, be one of the parts. Well, we just had to give it a try, so we rehearsed with the cast and hit the stage. Our musical was called The Mystery of the Fiery Head of Social Awareness. The script was great, but I got really hosed, bro. My role, my part, was grass. I played grass by the side of the road. Grass, bro, grass! I just sprawled out on the ground and, like, had to be silent. Everyone but me had lines. I don't care if I was wearing green. Who cast someone based on that? It was awful. In the end, our musical was the talk of the town, and we won the Drama Slam. I got the compass part I was after, but even that didn't make me very happy. The huge after party just made me, like, feel worse, so I snuck out to, like, the back door. But wow, outside were tons of fans, my fans, fans of grass, they swarmed me. I just couldn't believe it, bro, imagine, cheering for grass, I was ecstatic, bro. After that, I added the piece to the marvelous compass, which pointed north. It pointed to the rapturous ruins in Grimble Forest. Then, the voice again. Oh, my cherished Princess Eclair, how you soothe me. I will be grass for you. I will find you. I will reach you. I will stand by your side and be your Luigi. Wow, sorry about that, bro. Anyway, then I got back on my boat. I came back to Rogueport, and here I am. Another leg of my adventure completed. I'm Hazy, and I must say, Luigi is a great actor, one of the finest I've seen. After this adventure, we are going on tour to appear on stages everywhere. I'm going to be known as the Red Miracle, and of course, Luigi will be grass. Your ring, Mario. It must be an email from Princess Peach. Check it. Dearest Mario, I have good news. I don't know where I'm being held, but there's an odd computer called Tag here. By cooperating with this Tag, I've managed to obtain some of these fiends' data. Tag is currently analyzing it, and strange as it may sound, I trust him. Once his analysis is done, I should be able to provide you with details of their plans. I'll email you again once I learn more. Be good, okay? Peach. Wow, that Princess Peach is so totally awesome! Go girl, slay! We better get to work too!
Thank you.
You've come quite a ways. This is Chad Ripple's Adjustment House. If you think you want to change your stats or your partner's ranks, then I can adjust those things for the low, low price of 39 coins. So, who needs some adjustment, huh? Well, come again. A magic Koopa, you know, a Koopa wizard. It'll throw a lot of pain our way while using magic to help its buddies. What a creep! And when there's only one of them, it splits up into multiple copies to mess with us. Stop this thing fast, or like we'll be in a world of hurt. Koopa Troll, a Koopa Troopa who protects himself with spiked armor. It attacks with its shell and with its head, then sometimes charges up for a fierce move. Plus, if you take too long to win, it will call reinforcements. Yeah, sorta gnarly, huh? It's one of the worst of Bowser's guys. Koopa Troopers dream of being Koopa Trolls. Hey, and by the way, what do you think Bowser is doing right now anyway? Eating? A Spoonia, its body is made up of springy discs. It may not look like much, but it's pretty tough. Watch out for those spikes on its head. it won't come at you with anything too weird. So just hang in there, okay?
Yeah. Hooray!